Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I don't think so.
How did you get my number?
I just dialed.
What? Who are you?
I just dial every day for 5 months. There's nothing else to do at a hospital.
Hospital?
It's all I can do. I can't walk. I can barely read.
I'm sorry.
I should have gone with them. But I'm stuck here right now, in this stupid place. They've told me I have a week left before I go.
Oh gosh, aren't you afraid?
I woke up here weeks after the night end. I saw no one I knew. My family's gone. I have no friends. Teachers have forgotten all about me, except one. She left me a gift when I was still sleeping. She's the only one left, I know.
So that's what I'm telling you?
It's all I can do. My legs can't move. My eyes are half blind. I'm in pain every day. I don't have much time left. And I'm not ready to go till I talk to him.
No.
Do you know how it feels, Moonen? There's so much left to see. But your chances are gone. Before I die, I wanted to climb a mountain and go diving and see the pyramids and score my first football goal and...
What's your teacher's name?
Mr. Timms.
Timms? T-I-M-S? Mr. Jensen Timms?
You know him?
He lived here before. He sold his
house
to me.
You know where he is? Do you? His number? Something, anything, please!
He passed away a week ago. It was a... Hello?
I wanted to say thank you to him. I wanted to thank him, but I'll never get to anymore. I want to thank Mom. I want to thank Dad for all they have done. Mom, sorry for hurting you. Dad, sorry for making mad all the time. I never said I love you. Can you hear me, Mom? I love you, Mom. Can you hear me, Dad? I love you. So much left to say. I have nothing left to hide.
What did Mr. Timms give you?
A cloth. It's silk.
What does it tell you?
Nothing.
It tells you you're never alone. But you don't have to say sorry. They love you enough to forgive you.
Thank you. Thank you, whoever you are. Bye.
The air is clear and the sky bright.